So, you've pressed on today's video to find out exactly when we'll be getting the Venom skin back into Fortnite. Make sure to stick until the very end of today's video so you can find out everything that you need to know. And quickly, 97.3% of you people watching the video right now are not subscribed. And since your red subscribe button is not grey, you're missing out on the chance of getting a daily gift, as I do give 5 of my most loyal and supportive subscribers here on the channel every single day with daily gifts of whatever they want from the item shop. And since your subscribe button is still red, not only are you missing out on the chance of getting daily gifts, you're also missing out on the near daily content that comes to the channel, giving you all of the best Fortnite information that you need to know. So make sure you smash that subscribe button and make sure it's grey with all post notifications turned on. And we also know that the Venom skin does come with his own pickaxe, backbling, gliders, everything. But this time around, do you think that Epic should release another game mode where actual Venom, the skin itself, does have its own personalised game mode where it will have different and amazing abilities in that game mode where it can jump across buildings, glide down without getting hurt? I think that would be pretty cool, so make sure to smash the like button if you want that to happen. And like I did mention earlier on in today's video, 97.3% of you people watching the video right now are not subscribed, and just because your red subscribe button, you have not smashed it, and since it's not grey and the bell is not on all notifications, you're missing out on the chance of getting a daily gift, as I'd give 5 of my most loyal and supportive subscribers here on the channel every single day with 3 daily gifts, as of anything they want from the item shop. That's right, for completely free. Not only is it good to get the daily gift, it also gives you the chance to see my daily content that I'd upload here on the channel, giving you all of the best Fortnite information that you definitely need to know. And for yous that are also not aware, Venom did come out as a movie, which came out October 5th, 2018. So it's nearly been 3 years since that film did come out. However, in October 15th, 2021, in about a month or so time, we will be getting the new Venom skin into Fortnite, as that is when Venom 2 will release to the public to watch in the cinemas. So that is why I believe we'll be getting it on October the 15th. And if you guys have any video suggestions that you want to see me do next here on the channel, make sure to leave them in the comment section down below, and I'll make sure to do a video on them and also give you a shout out. That's right, I'll give you a shout out and maybe a free gift as well. So make sure to leave your thoughts on this video and your video suggestion ideas in the comments underneath as well. Make sure you like, sub Epic to be in the chance of getting a daily gift. Anyway guys, I've been Ivy, and peace.